desire to reach them, took his curse to heart. The burning heat of the nearby sun softened the scented wax that fastened the wings, and the wax melted. Icarus moved his arms, now uncovered, and without the wings to drive him on, wanely beat the air. The sea received Icarus, and from him took its name. the city of Egypt, and from him took its name.